Also, if you live in the Lakeshore area of Ouachita Parish, you'll be without water for several hours today. Repairs are being made to a water line. Folks in that area will be under a boil advisory until further notice.